Hello, Namaste, Annyeonghaseyo, Konnichiwa, everyone. It's Masumi from Japan. Today in this video, we are going to do best slim face massage on YouTube. Yay! If you want to slim down your face and also lift up your face, why don't you do it together with me? You know, I'm over 30 years old. I'm concerned about saggy face, fat face too. So, are you guys ready? Let's get started. Let's do step 1. Suck your cheeks in. And when you touch the jaw area, you can feel the muscle, which is called the muscular muscle. Grab the muscle with your fingertips of both index and thumb. Try to massage the muscular muscle in a lifting and a shaking motion. Repeat this movement. We have 10 more seconds. After 30 seconds, we are going to do the same on the other side. Cheeks in and release. Grab the muscular muscle and massaging the shaking and lifting motion. Please do it gently. If you want to slim down your face, you cannot skip this massage. We really have to focus on jaw area. Why did I have to break it up? Guess I was way too shallow. My mind was way too narrow. Step 2, cheek area. Using your fingertip of your thumb, massage under the cheekbone in a shaking and lifting motion. Cover the temple. Do it gently. We have 10 more seconds. This will absolutely help to reduce cheek fat. If you want to prevent chubby cheeks, you have to do this massage. Hello, I know how to love you now. No matter what I do, I can't let go. I don't know how to forget you. Step 3. Place your palms under the cheekbone and then lift up your cheeks. Hold this movement. There are acupressure points under the cheekbones. It will help to slim down your face. So, take off this through your nose and relax your face, relax your shoulder. We have 5 more seconds. The reason why we chose. Press your palm on the back side of your head and then using your thumb and index fingers, massage the edge of your eyebrow in a lifting and a circular motion. This will help to reduce the puffiness of the eyes. Repeat this movement. Living in a dream world. I thought that I'd be better off, but now I pay the price. Do the same on the other side. Using your right hand, massage the eyebrow in a lifting and a circular motion. So I can forget, but you're always on my mind. By the way, if you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and give me thumbs up. The next day, I wish I wouldn't remember how you made. Great everyone, keep it going. Step 5. Jaw massage. Using your knuckle, massage under the jaw, cover the ear. Repeat this movement. If you want to get rid of double chin, why don't you do it together with me? Why did I have to break it up? Guess I was way too shallow. My mind was way too narrow. I thought that I'd be better. Same on the other side for 30 seconds. Let's get beautiful and slim jawline. I do the things that I should do, so I can't forget, but you're always on my mind. Make circles slowly. You guys are great! Let's get a beautiful and slim jawline by lifting your ears. Since there is a straight line from the chin towards the ears. Keep it going. So now, press the ears diagonally upward. Hold this movement. Relax your shoulders. Relax your face. This massage is so relaxing. How do you like it, everyone? Make me feel better in the best ways. The best ways. I know the reason why we chose to say goodbye, but I can't help my feelings. Step 8. Support with the other hand. And then using your knuckles, massage your hairline downward. In a circular motion, slowly, gently. There is a muscle called frontal muscle around this area. By doing this massage, you can prevent forehead wrinkles. So now, it's time to do the other side as well. Using your knuckles, massage your frontal muscle. In a circular motion. Wow, this is so good. Your fingertips of both hands. Massage your temples in a circular motion and also lifting motion. Temple muscle is super important to lift up your face, so you cannot skip this massage if you want to lift up your face and slim down your face. Scalp massage. This is the last one. Using your both hands, try to massage your skull backward and downward. Repeat this movement. If you want to lift up your face, you should do this. Because the head is a part of your face, you have to care about your scalp too. So through this video, you can definitely slim down your face. So the kids doing this every day with me. Well done, everyone.
Yay, you made it! How did you like it? I feel so good after doing these massages. What about you? So I highly recommend doing these massages every day for at least 2 weeks to see some changes. So if you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and give me a thumbs up. Thank you so much for watching. I cannot wait to see the next video. Bye guys! I do the things that I should do, so I can't forget but you're all